do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know? Security protocols
you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
I'm Operator Skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Captain? Did I thought...
Your shift isn't for another 2 hours, but I need you to come in now.
Is everything okay?
No, it's not. Stop by my cabin first. Bring the gun from my safe. Transmitting the key code.
Right away, Captain.
You still there, Mew? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if Mew comes back? Let Mew in? But... You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me. You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance. Wait! A minute! You're safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But, look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System. Mew, how do you have this already? You are thinking in front of time? Here, I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of dead puppets and supplies.
Array of
and you,
just
and you,
for you.
Me.
Your
I already hear this name before. Where?
More than you, sister of Alex Yu. She's one of the station's co-directors and one of the nicest executives you'll ever meet. Hasn't been around much for some...
Quiet now. No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming. Others come, track talk human. Get me to open the door. Go in. Take whatever you want. Only leave puppets for me.
Only the finest Pacific beef, pure fresh from their bossing lattices. Indistinguishable from natural born beef.
When pup can get in, explode like bombs. The beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode.
Stump, piece of children. Are you awake, M.U.? Frozen dead, maybe? I take... But Stoy's green. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are, M.U. Daughter of William Yu. William. Transtar. Always playing with lies. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you, like you tried to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first, make you into a frozen puppet.
Abby, I'm still in deep storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? Be safe.
I certainly hope I'm making it well for Mr. Burgess. He must be very hungry.
From recycling Transtar. William Yu.
Storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? Be safe.
properly submitted.
Thank you.
Worried. You're not like the rest of us.
Morgan? If you're here, then Abby didn't make it, did she? I don't... I can help. I know you need to get into deep storage. I voice locked it, but I have the override that bypasses the random word input. Set your transcribe to record. Alex, Oedipus complex, pompous, nepotist. No offense to your brother, but that should be enough. There was someone else in crew quarters, pretending to be the cook. His tracking bracelet was from Psychotronics, but the ID didn't make any sense. He killed Abby. I'm guessing you're the reason his bracelet went red. I owe you one, and so does Abby. I'll see what else I can do to help from out here. For as long as I can. Goodbye, Morgan.
Finding Chief Sho. You've got what you need. To deep storage. Emma, it's Danielle. Trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No, not.
Emma, I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
Yes. Not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Running checks. Semlab secure. Well, except for Igwe, but it'll be on.
Thank you. Good evening, Talos. This is a reminder that the identity of guests visiting Talos is strictly confidential.
Identification required.
Alex, Oedipus complex, pompous, nepotist.
Director level override. Lockdown engaged.
Sorry, Morgan. But I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You just...
Inspector,
not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime. Bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the fact that they haven't yet link of Alex to face reality.
Running checks. Simlab secure. Well, except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter, Maya?
That's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger. It's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah. During the security checks, looking for those red flag psychs that the brass is up in arms about? Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. And... spend your life studying the brain. The brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
You already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this station, that's for sure.
Thank you. ready to scan.
Submitted. Deploying. Deploying. Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Thank you. coming through. Log submitted. Eradicator Laboratory version 0.7.6. Online.
Hey,
7.6. Online. Proximity sensor. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing affordable medical can just handle. Try to relax. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Target lost.
Diagnosing. No trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested in medical trivia or a joke.
Microgravity detected.
I
error. Insufficient kinetic material. Standing down. Version 0.7.6 online. Deploying. deploying.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Microgravity detected.
Worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Sho's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Alex, I figured it out. Just too late.
Graves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules, the exotic neurotransmitters, we didn't synthesize them. And there's no source.
Graves, don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going to send someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh, God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Graves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble.
She said yes?
We negotiated. I had to say yes to some things, too.
Home gravity detected.
Hello. Are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. Don't...
Operator approach.
Thank you.
Morgan, Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you. So listen. Deep Storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me.
Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better.
Definitely. Microgravity detected.
They're very...
You just said it didn't work?
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
This is Dr. Dayo Igwe. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It would be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
This is Dr. Dayo Igwe. My last words. Oxygen is short. I estimate I only have minutes left. I thought I detected someone passing by, but it may have been my hopes running away with me. First, to those of Earth, my theories were correct. Psionics are possible, and the Talos databanks will prove this out. Second, we are not alone in the universe. I've evacuated Talos in light of what appears to be an alien manifestation. They are demonstrating psychic abilities on a scale... not even I had imagined. If only... Maya, I wish you could have witnessed this. I met Leitner, you know. His skills... I could have played for you, but taken away, just as you were. And now the others on the station, so many, such a waste. I assume this sarcophagus will drift to the Lagrange point indefinitely, but I cannot be sure without an exact measurement of Talos's mass. What will Earth be like when the ashes of my re-entry drift down to the surface?
Morgan, the more I think about the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.